Now you'll notice that I've moved the bridge block down against the pancake flat. Make sure that the dowel indicator is on the groove of the tie bars or the screening rods. Now, if you look in your manual, it tells you to check it two places in the mold area and two places behind the mold area. But it's a good idea to check the leveling all the way down the strain rod.